Hi everyone! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's income statement template for Google Sheets. It's ideal for small businesses and finance teams, or anyone looking for a simple way to monitor profit and losses and also automatically generate an income statement for company directors, managers, and investors. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo workflow consists of separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections allow you to automate data transfer between different files, so that means that you can create your own income statement without any specialist software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based system like this is also very scalable. That means that if you use spreadsheets to manage other parts of your business, such as sales, then you can add them to this income statement workflow and create an integrated financial management system. Financial data is highly sensitive, so you need to be able to restrict and control access while also enabling your colleagues to share data with each other. A workflow with separate files is a good solution for this. Everyone works in their private spreadsheets, and the data is automatically transferred to the manager's master sheet. This is safer than sharing the same spreadsheets with too many people and also gives you more data accuracy. Now, how does this template work? The Sheetgo income statement workflow contains three Google Sheets files. There's a spreadsheet to track income, and there's a separate spreadsheet to track the expenses in. The third file included in this template is the automated income statement master sheet. The spreadsheet automatically creates an income statement and other dashboard charts with the data coming from your income and expenses spreadsheets. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up the income statement. You can install the template by clicking the link in the video description. This will take you to the Sheetgo web application where you can sign in using your Google account. So let's do so. There we go. Here we can install the income statement by clicking on Use Template. Sheetgo will now create copies of the workflow inside your Google Drive and create the connections between the files. There you go. The copy of the template, as you can see, opens inside Sheetgo. So this means that you can work inside your spreadsheets and at the same time edit the workflow. But if you need more space to work in your spreadsheet, you simply close the side panel by dragging the sliding bar to the right. That's it. We're now in the master sheet of the workflow. As you can see, we're in the automated income statement sheet. And this spreadsheet contains four tabs. We're now in the instructions tab, where you find some steps to set up the template. And the first thing you need to do is here, fill out the year that you want to create an income statement for. Then the income statement monthly tab. This automatically creates a full income statement for your company. So with a monthly breakdown of your income, your gross margins, your expenses, and net earnings. As you can see, it's filled with sample data, but this tab is not to be edited because it's automatically calculated by our template. The last two tabs, the income and expenses tabs, are the connections that flow from your input sheets, your income and expenses sheets, respectively. And as you can see, these two tabs have padlock icons as well, so you don't need to edit this because these are automatically connected via Sheetgo connections. So this is the master sheet where you create your income statement. Let me go back to the workflow to show you the input sheets. There we go. This is where your colleague or colleagues will record the company's income. So this could be your sales team or accounting staff, for example. To share this spreadsheet with the person or people responsible, you simply click on Edit in New right here. And it opens the spreadsheet in a new tab in your browser where you can quickly share this specific spreadsheet only with the person responsible and give them edit access. Let me go back to the workflow to show you how they fill out the template. Let me close this. There we go. So your colleagues also have an instructions tab in their personal spreadsheets where they fill out the year they want to generate the income statement for. And then in the second tab, the income tab is where they simply fill out the amounts received along with the invoice details. So the date, client name, invoice number, the amount received, accrual starting date, accrual period. the category, and then of course what kind of products and for what department we receive this money. And then the template automatically calculates column K, the current year income. There we go. Then in the third tab we have the accrual mapping. Here the template automatically calculates how much money the company is due to receive each month, as you can see right here. The last tab, the summary per month, quickly gives you an overview of your operating income, finance income or other income, and your total to check how much you receive per month. These two last tabs have a padlock icon as well, so do not try to edit them because these are automatically calculated by the template. There we go, I'll quickly show you the expenses as well. As with the income spreadsheet, you can share this file with the person or people responsible for payments or purchases. And this might include salaries, purchasing materials, fixed operating costs, or other company expenses, of course. Again, you just simply delete the sample data that's in this expenses tab and then fill it out with your own information. Whenever a payment is made or a payment that is due to be paid in the future, it should be logged here in the expenses tab. There's also a third tab, summary per month, which automatically displays your monthly expenses as well. That's it. If you now, of course, if you've shared these spreadsheets, income and expenses, with your colleagues, the person responsible, and they filled out the information from your company, you want to update this data into your master sheet and, of course, into your income statement to generate the income statement. You click on run to do so, so this will automatically bring the data in your income statement. But if you do not want to do this manually every time, you can also click to automate right here to schedule automatic updates for this workflow. And if you have other financial managers also needing to take a look at the income statement, then you can share this entire workflow with them via this button right here. That's how to get started with Sheetgo's income statement workflow template. This template is pretty easy to adapt and expand. You can add connections to other spreadsheets or use Google Forms to enter your income and expenses, for example. And if you're looking for a customized financial management solution, or you simply need some help with this template, you can book a meeting with our experts via the link that I'll put in the description below. And if you're working by yourself and you do not need this complete workflow system, we also have a basic income statement spreadsheet template, and I'll put the link to copy that one down below as well. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you.